British Rail have yet to confirm the newspaper report. If it's true, it would be a victory for the thousands of Kent and London residents who've complained a high-speed overground line would blight their lives. The report says BR have opted for a channel route which would be two-thirds underground, follow the M20 and be on a different location from routes already advocated. The tunnelling is claimed to cost an extra £800 million, increasing the price of the high-speed line by two-thirds. The very high cost and the difficulty of building may now turn out to be almost as powerful barriers to construction as the previous opposition on noise and environment grounds.